Sure. There's a couple of different options a customer can bring in. They can bring a hard print, which is basically the drawing of the product that they want to for us to produce, versus a DXF file, which is an electronic drawing that we can use within our processes to be able to unfold or make a flat pattern from. I would say the worst has been on a napkin or just over the phone to make a product and have to try to visualize that and make it. But it's in everyone's best interest that we have something to go off of, because at the end of the day, you want to make a good quality product. So the more information we have up front from our customer, the better quality product they're going to get in the end. The best thing that a customer can give us is a DXF file. And the reason for that is if we can cut the DXF file right from the customer, it would allow us to get things right to the floor and not have all the checks and balances required to be able to get that done. So if they give us the file, we can just go get it cut and move on.